So right now I'm just waiting for my grab car. I'm gonna go to Chiang Mai Airport, and my flight is 3:40, flying to Bangkok, and then I'll have my layover there for 2 hours, 3 hours, yeah. And then from Bangkok, I'm flying to the next country, my next destination, which is Cambodia. So I will see you guys in Cambodia tonight. So all my bags are packed now, and I'm ready to leave for Cambodia. I'm gonna miss this room here. Thank you for accommodating me for a day.
1 eternity later.
Okay, so from Chiang Mai, I just arrived here in Bangkok for the, I think third time now, Bangkok airport for the third time now, and I'm vlogging using my phone. Yeah. So I have to catch a flight to Cambodia later at 8:40, but it was delayed for about 20 minutes. So it's departing at 9 a.m. No, it's departing at exactly 9 p.m. I hope it's exact, but that's what it says in the schedule. It's departing at 9 p.m. So I hope that would happen. Yeah, so I'm just having a cup of coffee right now, and I just ate a red bean kind of thing, red bean bread that I bought in 7-Eleven. 7-Eleven has been saving my hunger, because whenever I'm hungry, I just go to 7-Eleven and buy whatever I want to eat or buy whatever I want to drink, because that's very cheap. Oh, we all know that. And like compared to other restaurants or stores here, they have the cheapest price. So I don't want to spend lots of money since it's my last day here in Thailand. I still have 2 countries to visit, so yeah, I would recommend you guys do. Oh, did you see that? I just spilled that something out of my mouth. So if you guys are like saving your money and you don't want to spend too much, go to 7-Eleven near you, wherever you go, whatever country you are.
Later that same evening.
Face, but I just arrived in Cambodia right now, and I'm on my way to my hostel, and that is close to the Mekong River. This guy that I took from the airport, he offered me a ride, of course, with a payment to get to the place where I'm going to stay. This is a tuk-tuk ride, and I don't know how many minutes it would take for us to get to the place. So yeah, see you in my hostel. Or if not, bye for you. If I forget to come later, see you tomorrow. My life is too dark.
Here you go.
Yep, made it here in Cambodia. If I cannot vlog again later, then see you in the next vlog.